record-breaking rainfall from this week's hurricane looking to come to a close tomorrow morning as the storm moves on. Out in the Gulf, reports of a missing ship have rescue crews combing the coast. We'll have the details on that search shortly. But first, record rain over the past few days has left many residents in some of the parishes knee-deep in floodwaters. On radar, we can see the system moving along to the northeast, losing strength as it goes. And by tomorrow morning, we should be home.
Any news on the damage from the storm? Here.
They haven't said.
Marguerite, open up. Found another one.
How come?
Oh. Oh, she's so young.
Yeah. How's our other guest?
Sleeping. Poor thing.
Yeah, I say let him. He'll be okay here for a few days. Leastwise, till we can get him into town.
Zoe, go get some fresh clothes from the laundry room, okay? Oh. Looks like there's some sort of oil spill or something.
Yes.
Let's get this poor girl some fresh clothes and into a warm bed. Mm. We'll put her in Lucas's old room.
Oh, come on. Can't you put her somewhere else?
Oh, Lucas, you just hush. You've long outgrown that room. Always want to run a bed breakfast.
Got your big break, didn't you? Get her to bed. I'll put some soup on. Ugh. Good night for soup, don't you think? Excuse me, Lucas. Took her up to Lucas's old room.
Honey, please get her cleaned up and into some dry clothes. I need to check on the boathouse. It's half on the water last I looked.
Yes, Daddy. All right, little girl. Let's get you cleaned up.
They're mine now.
What?
Daddy, is the power out?
Was there a lightning strike? Where'd that little girl get to? Lucas? What happened? Are you okay? What the hell's going on? I know. Mama, is that you?
Zoe, come look. Come see her gift. Look at all the pretties my little girl has given me! Kiss me, lover!
What the hell? Get to the garage! Get to the road! Go! Now!
It's a whole lot worse than it looks. Cleanliness is next to godliness. No one is supposed to meet him right now. She wants me to do this. I have to show her how to hold her. She wants us all to show her our love.
Daddy!
You don't want to disappoint her now, do you? We can't do that.
What are you talking about?
Your new sister, Eve.
When I ask for rope, I expect to get rope.
I'm gonna just teach you a lesson.
Daddy, what's gotten into you?
While you're under my roof, you'll do as I say, you hear me.
Get away! Daddy, stop it! Please!
She's waiting for you. What's the matter, honey? Don't you want to play with your new sister?
When I ask for rope, I expect to get rope. I'm gonna just teach you a lesson.
Daddy, what's gotten into you?
That's a big idea, Zoe. You ain't going nowhere. Come on now, Zoe. Making your mother worry. Zoe, I've been looking for you. You ain't smart enough to hide from me.
now. I won't be angry.
Well, now, there you are.
Daddy! Stop it! Please!
When I ask for rope, I expect to get rope. I'm gonna just teach you a lesson.
Daddy! What is you?
What's a big idea, Zoe? You ain't going nowhere.
You're gonna have a little sister, Zoe. Come out and meet her, Zoe. You're gonna have a little sister, Zoe. Come out and meet her, Zoe. I'm so sorry. I don't know what's wrong. Stay away. Don't touch her. Don't hurt my family.
I don't understand, Mama. What's going on?
Here. Take it. Take it.
Sorry, Mama. I'll go get help. Why is this happening?
Zoe!
Well, now, there you are.
I found you. No more running around. Oh, you always run like that.
Shut up! You ain't real!
Daddy.
Behavior from Lucas, but not you. Making your mother worry.
Happening.
Zoe!
I found you. No more running around.
Zoe! I've been looking for you. Oh, you always did run out.
Shut up! You ain't real!
Daddy.
Honey, I know where you are. Come out now. I won't be angry. I'd expect this behavior from Lucas, not you.
Thank you.
What? Leave us!
Don't you want to meet your little sister?
Now you'll just be in road!
No!
No! No!